Episode 2391, Today's Best Ignites Tomorrow's Greatness.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Kristianne Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people. Happy ABG, I hope your week is off to a fabulous start. It is Inspiration Motivation Day, and I want you to fill your day intentionally with joy. I want you to find the blessings in the nooks and crannies of your day, because today's best ignites tomorrow's greatness. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, like I said, today's best ignites tomorrow's greatness. So don't sell yourself short of what's possible. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. It's time to create your now. Don't wait till tomorrow, because tomorrow may not be here. I know you're busy, but rise to the occasion regardless of the season at hand. Take a deep breath. Guess what? School is coming up. We are about ready to embark on August of 2021. The Olympics are going to come to a close, and then you're going to be kicking off a brand new school year. Now, for some areas, you don't know what that looks like, and you may be sitting here going, I can't even keep my dinner menu straight, and I've got to grocery shop, and I've got to figure out what I'm going to wear when I get up, but it's okay. Remember, today's best ignites tomorrow's greatness. So it's not about trying to do everything right. It's about putting your best foot forward. You can do anything you set your mind to. So don't get stuck on what you haven't done. It's what you're in the midst of doing right now at this moment. That's what matters. You matter. I've been watching the Olympics. I've been traveling. I'm not sure really if I'm coming or going, where I am. We're eating out more than I care to admit to, and we'll save that for tomorrow's episode. But in all of this, what I have noticed is those that really shine, those that decide and intentionally wake up going, you know what, I'm going to put a smile on my face regardless of the situation at hand, regardless of the circumstances. We all are going through stuff. But stop using that as an excuse. Today is a new day. It's a brand new day. You have this moment to be present. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. So what can you do today to be your best? Do you need to go and walk? Maybe you haven't exercised yet today. Don't get freaked out about, oh my gosh, what am I going to do? How am I going to work this out? No, just go walk. Enjoy nature. Look at the creation around you. Give yourself some fresh air. If you're like, well, I've got to do my dishes, then guess what? Go do them. Put on some music and dance and do your dishes. Get your kids involved. Even if they're not doing the dishes with you, have a dance party while you do the dishes. It's going to be a lot more fun. You're definitely going to have a smile on your face when you do that, because I don't know about you, but dancing and doing dishes, well, you know what? There's a little bit of fun bubbles involved. But it's all about what you can do today to be your best. How can you serve someone else? See, when you're serving someone else, you don't have time to think about your own CRAP. Yeah, that crap. Yeah, we all have it. And guess what? You have decisions to be made. Unless if it's an immediate life and death situation, guess what? This too shall pass. Even if you make the wrong decision, you can make a change. Now, I'm telling you all of this because I'm telling me this. There are mornings that I wake up. Most of the time, yes, it's with a smile on my face. But that doesn't mean that I don't have a heavy heart. A heavy heart for what's going on in the world. A heavy heart for, oh my gosh, I have so much to do that I really need 36 hours in a day. God says you have 24 and that's all you need. Give some to me and then take the rest and go use your gifts and talents. Go touch, go give, go impact. Go be a living legacy. Make your mark on the world. But you can't do that if you're hemming and hawing over stuff. You can't do that if you're like, oh gosh, if I just would have. Would have, should haves, could haves do not get you anywhere closer to greatness. You're just digging yourself into a deeper hole. So what do you need to give up in order to make a way for greatness? Greatness is learning to let go of what isn't working and making a way for what is working. You got this. Don't delay. Set a timer. Give yourself 20 minutes. To you, maybe that sounds like an eternity, but really 20 minutes, it's not as long as what you think it is because you're like, what? I really need more. It's not long enough, right? That's really what you're looking at. But for you, you're thinking you need an eternity to do your dream. And actually, 20 minutes, you can create your now. Something special, something unique. Create a moment, a memory. Make it magnificent. You can go out and truly create your now by deciding right now, at this moment, what you need to do next. Stop complaining. Stop the whining. Life isn't fair. Get over it. You're made for more. So put on your big girl panties. Seriously, do that. I love my gal who would tell me that all the time. I chuckle every single time I say it. You know, go put on your big girl panties. You're not little anymore. Make those tough decisions. Say, you know what? I'm going to make time for me. Wait, if I want a different job, we'll start looking for one. You want to write a book? Start writing a book. If you want a clean house, guess what? Go clean it. Seriously. I have been working with my mom and getting some of her houses ready and painting and painting. And my youngest son is with me. And you know what? Sometimes I'm thinking, oh my gosh, will this ever end? And you think you can move faster than what you really can. But you see, it's not about how fast you move. It's about being your best. Today's best ignites tomorrow's greatness. Go be you today. Be present. Be incredible. I know you're going to be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.